Good evening, everyone. I told you I was going to come back with some unboxings and things like that. What I have here tonight is the ice cream package. It's not the box, it's the package. So you get, you always get a pallet with it. I'm pretty sure this is the one you always get a pallet with. And, you know, nobody gets, I can't remember how much it is. It's not as much as Birchbox was. It was cheaper. I'll have to look it up, and I'm so sorry. I always do that to you guys. But anyhow, it comes in a pre-package. You can use it to remail stuff. Anyhow, I haven't taken it out and looking at it yet or anything like that. They do, send at least three or four products. There's three products in this time, and it tells you how much they're worth. This one here, it looks like it has two palettes in it and an eyeliner. So this is interesting because it's really pretty. It almost looks like a pencil. And this is Oakland. I even brought my, believe it or not, brought my trusty, this is Oakland Perfect Liquid Liner. Ooh, I like that. I like the liquid liner thing. I do not know what color it is. Rose gold. Well, I don't know that I'm going to put rose gold on my eyes. You sure it's for your eyes? Let's see. Before using, please gently shake the liquid to make it uniform after use. Please cover the cap. I don't know. Surely it's perfect liquid liner. I don't want to put rose gold on my eyeballs. We're going to open it even though. And probably give it to my granddaughter. Her birthday is coming up May 11th, so I've got to get her package off. I throw stuff in it as I come along. Most of it's pink stuff. So she's one of five granddaughters and one grandson. Now, I don't know. This is a very pretty. Isn't that pretty? Very pretty. Okay, let's see. It is. But, you know, you can use it as eyeshadow. You don't have to use it as a liner. I don't know who would want that liner. I guess it would be alright. Okay, I'm just old fashioned. See the veins. It's not that blue line, it's the red line. I have horrible veins on top of my hand. But anyhow, I should be doing it right here. But it's drying really fast, so it's not smearing, and I'm rubbing it. It's not coming off at all. That's some. Okay. Hope she isn't watching this because I might keep this stuff for myself. I do have liner for her, but just not this. Anyhow, it's a really pretty package. I love the packaging. And that, if you went out and bought it, you would pay $4. $4, that's it? Wow. Why would you buy it? I'd have to get a couple more of these. I think maybe you might be able to buy stuff on their website. Maybe. I don't know. Look it up. Ice cream. And I have stuff on their website. Okay, the next thing we have here is the bubble pack. Let's do the one that's not in the bubble. It's in plastic though. So, oh. Is there a place to open it without tearing it in the cabinet? Yeah. Here it is. Top. And I think there. This is a. Oh. This is 12 Color Pro Lip Palette. That's what it looks like. Yeah. It's a Bella Pierre. Never heard of it. Mixable lip palette. Oh, wow. Mixable. You put two colors on at once or what? I'm not going to smear 12 lip colors. I like lipstick, but don't know about this. It's the first time I've seen this many lip colors in one. It's heavy. It's a pretty box. And it does have a mirror, so I'm not going to point it at you. But you can see the lip colors. I guess you put them on with your fingers or a lip brush or something like that. Oh, one a little brush comes with it. Well, how cool. You can only use it two times because, or one, yeah, two times. Or wash it every time. But they all have different colors. And this is lip palette, and those are all lipsticks. So, I don't know if I want to put a lipstick on with a brush or my fingers. I'd much rather not do that. So maybe a giveaway. Who knows? My granddaughters. I don't think they would like that much lipstick either. So it's probably going to be a giveaway. My birthday's coming up. This would be something. If you're interested in me having a makeup giveaway for my birthday, just let me know in the comments below if you would like something like this. I have a lot of lipstick. I love lipstick. I love lip gloss. I really do. But I don't think I would like doing this. But that's just me. But if you bought this outside of this, this ice cream, I-E-Y-E as an eyeball, eyeball, scream, like an ice cream. Okay, this is going to give me a hassle. Oh no, okay, we'll put it away later. We'll just do it that way. Anyhow, I might take that plastic off of it. It'd be easier to get it. This would cost. Oh, this is the most expensive thing in here. It would cost $50 if you bought that. I'll leave the plastic on and I will try to not mess it up. I didn't touch any of them. So, yeah, that would be $50. Okay, the next thing we have is another Oakland, O-K-A-L-A-N, Oakland Metallic Glitter Palette for $14. So, this is in enough palettes, even if they're kind of cheap. I don't know, maybe it's not cheap. Well, it's $14, it's not that much. It really isn't, so I'm cutting the bubble wrap. I'll leave it kind of in a way where I can re-bubble wrap it. I'm popping the bubbles as we speak. Ooh, that's pretty. See that? Isn't that really pretty? It's kind of metallic thing it makes. Ooh, I'm gonna take the plastic off and see. It's like if you hold it one way, it changes colors. Oh, I love this. You touch it and it does. Okay. I don't know if you guys can see what it's doing. That is so neat. Okay, let's see. It's all glitter, so I don't know if I want all glitter. You know, ooh. This looks like it'd be worth more than $14. And it's very pretty. You do have some matte colors up here, I guess. That's what you call them. And then all the other colors, look at them. I'm not gonna swatch them because I'm gonna probably give this to somebody. But isn't that pretty? Yeah, it's got a plastic sheet over it that's, maybe I can get it up without. These things are really packaged well. I think it goes around all the way down to the, excuse me, I gotta get my leg out of here. I know, it's not pleasant, but I was sitting on it and was going to sleep. I don't know. I don't think that there. I found the opening, but I think I'm gonna have to rip it. I don't wanna do that. But isn't that pretty? And I really think that you only pay, there's a box. You can buy this one or a box. And this one, I'm gonna say it's under $20. It's not very much. The box is more. So isn't that neat? I love that. I think this is so pretty. Okay. I'm gonna quit playing with it before I break it. And that's it. And I think this, I love it. I think this is very well worth the money. And I know it was under $20 that I paid for it. I would have to go look and I'll tell you next time. Next month or maybe next time I get on here with one of my openings again. Beautiful palette. And this is very expensive palette that I just wouldn't use. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble getting this on. But somehow I don't think I was supposed to probably. Why isn't this fitting right? That is the most expensive thing in there. Do something with the paper. Okay, you guys. You've probably heard enough of me. How long I've been? 12 minutes. And, if you want a business box, it's well worth it. I stopped it for a while and I missed it so much. And I started Box of Charm and I only got one more Box of Charm. And I don't want to do it anymore because it's not really. Okay, I think I'm going to have to put this on without the plastic on it. So, I don't know who put that machine. Because this is not working. I don't want to mess it up. So I will do it this way. It's not working this way either. In the heck? Okay, it is. There. Okay, that was the only thing I swatched. And it's really dried and it's not coming off. I can't imagine painting my whole eyelid with a tiny little pen-like thing. This was a good package. I'm really happy with it. I really am. So, anyhow, you guys have a great night. I'm gonna go watch some TV and get sleepy. I'm already sleepy. And I'll talk to you all later. Okay. Good night. Bye.